Good morning. Today, it's still early. It's only like 6:30 in the morning, guys. So it's still dark outside. Today we gonna prepare breakfast. So basic Filipino breakfast. I'll show you guys. So this dried fish, very delicious, very good. It's not salty and it's really, really good. So okay, let's start cooking. And then I'm gonna have this together with the egg. But we don't fry the egg, guys. We're gonna make the egg. Once in a while I use fried, but this one I really like the one that is only soaked in the warm water. You see, I have my water over there. That's for our egg. Sarap nito. Look at this. Oh my god, I tried it last night. Ay, kasarap. Not even salty. And then we're gonna have fried. Sarap ito siya. Hindi. Yeah. Matanda na kasi kami. We're getting old, so we need to do a little bit less oil. Kasi fried na yung fish, and then we have to learn it American way on how to do the egg, guys. It's more healthy, so I'm gonna show you a little bit of this. How to do the egg. Para siyang sunny side up, but there's no need to fry it. It's really healthy, guys, so you can try this. I got it from my work, you know, every time we eat breakfast, and then I noticed that they're, instead of using fried oil, they use water. Guys, medyo mainit na. It's a little bit warm. We don't want it too hot. Just enough. And then the way you cook this, you just need not to overcook. Yep. Ah, delicious breakfast. Okay. Yes, my kids doesn't really like to eat dried fish, but if I pre I'm prepare this for them, they love it. They always love it. I'm still learning on my blog, guys, on how to do and to improve. So I'm gonna need some help. So pag may time na ako, I'm gonna improve this. I really want to talk on my yung Ilunggo ba in my dialect, but because sorry, I need to. Oh my God, there's an ant. Got some. So yep, and then I have just need some like subtitle na transcribe. Kasi nakalimutan ko na talaga. My son was telling me na hindi ko na, I can't even talk straight Tagalog. Because I left house long time ago, so. Ay, Tagalog, sorry. Ilonggo. My own dialect. So, I didn't really forget it, but it's because I have to talk mix with several people, so I have to end up not practicing it. Pero I really want to practice. Oh, there you go. Look at that. Hindi siya. It's not even like smelly. It doesn't have that strong smell. Gonna love it. Like the other dried fish. Hindi ko pwedeng. You can't even cook it inside the house. This one, I'll cook it. It's good. So good. So I'm just gonna finish this because I cooked the half of this last night, so it's not bad, you know. I bought this like for $4. Dalawang lutuan. Actually, you can make this like 3 to 4. Kung just like twice, you're gonna use it for 4 serving. Wow. That's a big money saving. Kung ikaw lang isang kakain, then you can eat this for, if you're by yourself, you can eat this for like maybe 8 serving. But since we are like 4 of us, so. This is really good. You see, this is my egg. I love brown egg, guys. I usually use also white one, but not too. So, with this, I Let's see. Oh my gosh. And then I'm gonna start doing the tapa. Remember, I did the tapa. Oh, now, before I'm gonna start the tapa, let me just do this one. I'm gonna do that slowly. So you have the egg like this, and you put it here. We'll save this for my plant. Let's see. You can put two. I did the wrong one. I was like, why it's still hot? Oh. I turned off the wrong. So I'm gonna cook it here at the same time. So this is the tapa that we marinated last night, guys. This is the one. One, look. So now the tapa for like 15 bucks, and this is gonna be like a lot of charity. Perfect. guys. Yep. Simply breakfast. We seldom eat like mga Filipino sausage or sometimes chorizo. And sometimes I do my own langgonisa and own tocino. Yep, I think it's time for me to do my tocino again. So after the tapa this week, we're gonna do my tocino next week. So for my egg, look at that, so good. May pagka-long process lang yung egg, hindi siya kagaya ng fried na mabilis, but it's like more, little healthy compared to the fried natin. Okay. Sarap ng breakfast, delicious breakfast. Then I'm gonna mix some salad, guys, together with this. Perfect combination. I have to make like 8 pieces for all of us. Normally, yung ganitong klaseng tapa na timpla, we usually dry this under the sun, guys. Kaya lang, I cannot put it outside kasi it's too much flies. So, pag may time ako, I'm planning to make yung parang hydrator under the sun. Because the natural, the tapa, the original tapa back home is we put it under the sun and we cook it. So yung sun is yun yung like your preservative. Natural preservative. And it tastes a lot better kung i-dry up mo siya sa sun. And look at now our egg. Oh, hello. I think I put too high. My mistake. Hindi ako expert. I'm not an expert in doing the egg. But look at that. See? That's gonna come out like this, guys. See how beautiful your sunny side up. No oil. Perfect sunny side up. I love this white part. Okay. So, pag kumain ka, you can add, if you're ready to eat, you just add the black pepper and the salt. I like it when it's really dry. So with this kind of timpla, with recipe with this beef, you can make this like bistik also. Yung Tagalog bistik, Filipino version of making the steak. And this is one of the famous you just cook it, dry it up, and add some onions. That's gonna be like a biscuit. Oh, I can do that instead of drying. Try our timpla kung okay lang kasi hindi ko pa siya na-try. Oh my god, ang sarap. Ang asim at saka yung hindi siya maalat. Yung lemon nag-absorb. Good. Guys, try new. Try the recipe. It's really, really good. Turn this fan off because it's too loud. Look at that place. Yeah, ipa-dry up natin siya. Dry up. Para siya. Tapa. Ganda sana kung mayroon tayong grill. I can do that. Quick lang dapat yan eh. Supposed to be cooked very fast. Like minutes only plop plop plop, and the pan has to be very very hot. You don't want to waste the protein, guys. Good. Look at that. It's getting... that up. That's it, nice, done. Let me see. Mmm. So the garlic, you can smell it. Sarap to. Then we can add some onions in it. Guys, this is done. Now this is our breakfast, 4-serving breakfast, guys. I turn off already the thing because the heat itself will cook the onion. We don't want to overcook the onion. So I'm gonna give this to my mom. This is our beef tapa a la bistik. Para siyang nag-ano na eh. Bistik na, pero wala lang sauce. Okay. And so we're gonna have our breakfast. So this is it. Okay. Our breakfast. Sarap. Okay guys, I'll do this one now. You see? Wow, dried fish, egg, and bistik or beef tapa. Thank you for watching. Bye.